I'm on to my youngest daughter's room. I have two kids, one in fifth grade, which is the room I'm in now, and my 10th grader, which is the room I did a little while ago. I gotta pull up the mat on the floor, put the mattresses up against the wall. I'm gonna do a sweep and then a mop like I did the other room and a little bit of decluttering. I don't like carpets. Not with kids. They're bad. I'm going to move myself just a little bit. And now I'm going to slide a couple more things out of the room so I can get a full sweep over here. Grabbing my cleaning supplies. I don't have to do a lot on the dresser tops because I just did them about a week or so ago. Probably give her purple cabinet a good deep clean. This room has a lot better lighting than my other daughter's room. And I do this room at least once a month, and she's 10, so. I didn't really know where to begin. because I'm going to be mopping the TV area and the den, I'm going to just sweep that stuff out there, and then I'll sweep that up, and then mop those floors when I'm done in here. I'm going to pull the bed out a little bit, and then I'm going to do that one side by the window. Then I'm going to prop them up against the wall, and I'm going to do under the bed. I put tea bags in corners of the rooms because spiders do not like peppermint, and I have not had a spider problem in 6 months. I'm not ignoring you. I had to get under the baseboard. I seem to have found Beast Boy underneath the baseboard. And that was a shirt. All this stuff. My 10-year-old has a lot of explaining to do after school. I'll be right back. I spend the most time cleaning this room because it's the smallest room. And small rooms, when they get dirty, get more cluttery. I'm gonna push the mattresses up to the wall so I can get under there. And the mattress is flipped up against the wall, as you can see. I'm going to do a sweep, then I'm up. I'm just gonna pull the dresser out to the side. Because there's stuff behind there that I would have liked to sweep up. Make a wish. It's amazing what you find under a bed, baseboard, behind the dresser. If I'm not back, please call the CDC. Also found an emoji. Probably sad because it was stuck behind the dresser. What do you think? Comment below. I'm gonna go dump this out and I'll be right back. I'm going to give the floor a quick spray. I'm gonna take my Swift Wet and give it a mop. My Swift Wet's amazing. I mop a lot more now. Take the red table out from the wall because I noticed some things underneath that part of the base burner. It's always good to keep them clean of debris when you have children, especially under the age of 12. And when you have the heat on so it doesn't spark a fire or anything. Our library is awesome. My daughter made this unicorn pool noodle during one of the crafts this past summer during the reading program. I don't know if you can hear that, but that's a bunch of Canadian geese flying over my house. I live out in the country in Castleton on the Hudson, which is Rensselaer County. We're on the ass end, about 20 minutes to the capital, Albany. Lots of wildlife here. We get deer, we get jackrabbit, we get bunny. All kinds of birds, from chickadee all the way to eagle and great blue heron, crane. We've had a bear once in here.